Hallelujah.
Amen.
Come on, is anybody excited for Jesus? Yeah. Is anybody excited about Jesus?
Yeah.
Come on, make a joyful noise in the presence of the Lord.
Thank you.
Come on, are you more than conquerors? Are you more than conquerors in Christ Jesus? Glory be unto you, Lord. Hallelujah.
Oh,
Well, be greeted in the wonderful name of Jesus. He is our Lord and our Savior, our Redeemer, our peace and our strong tower. We're so grateful to be here and to bless the Lord with the people of Mombasa. Hallelujah! And we'd like to thank the pastor, the pastoral team. Thank you so very much for affording us and allowing us to come to celebrate Jesus with our brothers and sisters. We are grateful to be here. Amen. And we've come expectant of the Lord. We've not come to ask for anything, but we've come expectant of the Lord. Amen. The greater glory of the Lord to reign in our lives, to reign in our families, to reign in our nation. Amen. So are you ready to have an amazing time with us in the presence of the Lord? Glory. This next song is a simple song of gratitude, just saying thank you to the Lord for his grace, thanking him for making us righteous even though we didn't deserve it. And it's really just a song from our hearts to say thank you, God. We are so grateful. Amen.
Yeah.
Next to you, our God is a healer. There's nothing too hard for Him. Amen. And so this evening, we just testifying that our God is a healer. Just stretch out your faith and receive the best of the Lord. Amen. Glory to God.
Jesus, I'll be healed. Save me, Jesus.
If you know that he's a restorer, if you know that he's a way maker, if you know that there's God, we give you all the praise because you alone deserve the victory. You've won the victory for us, oh God. And you took the cross in our place. And today we crown you King and we crown you Lord. We say that victory belongs to Jesus. Amen.
Thank you. Floodgates in
fill our hearts, oh God. Fill our hearts, oh God. How
when our backs were against the wall, and it looked as if it was over.
Oh, Come on, tell somebody next to you, say, our God reigns. He's reigned since forever. And he's still reigning right now. Hallelujah.
The sun, moon, and stars, you breathe. Oh,
question for you. What have you just been saying? Listen. I am a Christian too. I know all the politically correct answers, but I know that the Bible says to sing in the spirit, sing also with understanding. So ladies and gentlemen, what have you just been singing? What about the God of heaven? You don't know. I'm going to ask. Let me ask Doc to tell us what that means in English, because I know you. What did you just say?
God of heaven. No, we trust you, God of heaven.
Amen. It was important, listen to me as we close, it was important that you understand that the things we sing, we mean. Like, we trust you, God of heaven. I want us to pray right now, if you trust the God of heaven, for the nation of Kenya. This coming Monday, some people will be walking from here to Kisumu, praying for the nation of Kenya. Now, I have heard it said by other people to my face and behind my head, you guys are not being reasonable. Kisumu is dangerous. You're all gonna die. I've got some news for you. I trust the God of heaven. So we'll walk and pray. Yes? But even if you are afraid, I want to be courteous and gracious like Gideon. If you're afraid and you just got married the other day and you want to go home, that's okay too. But today, let us pray to the God of heaven for the nation of Kenya. This is what we are praying. There's a thing called tribalism. You've heard about it.
Yes.
You have been it. Say yes.
Yes.
Yes. Yes. You think, as do I, that my tribe is better than yours. Hashtag. Yes. Yes. We are better looking. We sound better singing. Listen. God created the tribes. And in the book of Revelation, when they are saying, worthy is the Lamb, there's a record that every tribe will be there. So no, I am not tribeless, but my tribe will worship the God of heaven, as will yours. So let's take the next, 1 minute. Pray to the God of heaven. Say, God of heaven, tribalism is dying in this nation. We will be one nation under you. Let's just do that. God of heaven, we bless you. We renounce the dragon called tribalism, treating people preferentially because of what tribe they come from. Your word also says there is therefore now no Jew, no Greek, no slave or free. Because of your word, because of who you are, Lord, because of your blood that you shed, we declare that in this nation, even though we have 75 tribes, if death will ever be, every tribe will declare the praise of the God of heaven. Every tribe will proclaim your greatness, O God. We will no longer treat each other preferentially based on our tribes. We will not treat each other differently based on where we come from. We will understand that you died on the cross for all of us, and we are saved by your own. We proclaim freedom from tribalism, even as we begin to walk across our country and declare your praises and pray over our nation. We pray that you will be exalted, God of heaven. You will be lifted up above tribe, above nepotism, above favoritism, above thoughts that tell me to think of myself more highly than I ought. I pray that you enable us, O Lord, to humbly bow before you as a nation and lift up the praises of him who called us out of darkness and into his marvelous light. We thank you, God, and we bless you. In Jesus' name we pray. I'd like us to also just pray for Mahalia and her team. Please, if you would stretch up your hands and pray for a renewal of strength. Pray for a fresh outpouring of the Holy Spirit of God. Pray what the Spirit of God lays in your heart to pray, but pray. Let's pray a blessing upon this team. Pray out loud. Don't think about it. Pray it out loud. Oh Lord, we bless you. We thank you for enabling this afternoon of worship to happen. We thank you for my and my team. Lord, they are so gracious as to come all this way to worship the Lord with us. We pray, Almighty God, that you may bless them. Bless their going out and bless their coming in. Bless their food and their work. Bless their families. Bless their ministry. Oh God, thank you for gifting us to work. And we know that them to use what you have given them. And to lift them so to pray that they will lack nothing. Everything that they need in the world, we pray that you will come around fresh and sweet, fresh and sweet, fresh and sweet, and healing and sweet. And they will come around to pursue your needs as a new identity, and learn them for your youth, Lord, and enable them, Lord. Bless them and bless them in your name. Enlarge their territory, Lord. That they will go across this earth that you have created, proclaiming your praises, O God, because you are good and you are good. We thank you, Lord. In Jesus' name we pray. In Jesus' name we pray. Amen. I'd like to thank you for coming today. I want to apologize again that we started later than we intended to. I'd also like to take an offering at this time. I see the ushers with the bags. We will give an offering as we leave. So they will be at the door. They won't pass the bag. The Bible says that everyone ought to give to the Lord what they had prepared in advance to give. So don't feel compelled. If you didn't prepare, there is tomorrow is a day. That's how we say it in Swahili. Kesho pia nsiku. Sindio? Yes. So as we go, we are going to say the grace and then we shall leave through that door. I know that you would like to come and take pictures and photos. Like in Ndazako. She sits next to Alice. There's a reason. Alice has tafsir, interpreted. So let's say the grace. Look at your neighbor if you do that. If you want to close your eyes, it's cool. And now may the grace of the Lord Jesus Christ
and the love of God and the fellowship of the Holy Spirit be with us now.
And just one announcement, I've just been reminded. If you're a musician, I had said something on Facebook, and your fellow musicians have told you. So if you'd kindly stay behind, if not, you're also free to go. If you're a musician, not a spectator, or an aspiring musician, cheers, we will see you tomorrow. Okay, bye.